Oh, this outfit's so cute. I can never use first person with this outfit. Yeah, school uniform 2.0. That's right. Alright, back to Altmar. Get on with this story. Actually, I can teleport into my hair. Tasty. Super tasty. I should eat rice noodles more often. They're not exactly good for you, but like, fuck me, right? Mmm. Umai. Okay, cool. That's a ghost. Wow, how have I not seen these before this one? How is this the first one I've ever seen? Okay, I guess. Yeah, got me some dusties. Oh, okay, shit. Words. Oh, okay, cool. There you are. I was just looking for you. Heard you lived in the area, but I had no idea where. Thanks, Perky Oranges. You're a good kid. My home's not easy to find. So what was it you needed? Something very, very important. Yeah, okay. Alright. Let's get on the airboat, I guess. Mm-hmm. What was in the storage case? Was it that red spherical gem from the first game? Is that what it was? Sure, I guess I'll do the entire thing. Super tasty. Oh, how rude of me. I didn't even show it to the camera, did I? Ah, super good. Super flavorful. Could use some herbs, but it's pretty good. Oh yeah, I got some all over my mouse. Perfect. Oh. A radio? Oh. I feel like I get a radio every other mission.
Listen, yeah.
RE7 DLC is on the schedule, so February 2nd, I think? Yeah, thank you for confirming that, yeah. Aw, yeah, this is good. Actually using the camera and the motion controls for some time. Well, I guess it's that way. Attica here. Yeah, decoys everywhere. These are some smart-ass rebels. Knowing that I'd have the ability to trace it. Okay, next one is... that one. Okay, it's a duck. I can already see that. It's a total duck cat. Thereabouts. Okay.
That was super close. Wow, actually, that close. Didn't I just have an indicator for it? Yeah, that's weird.
Zolti says they really got their money's worth out of this pink meter that can go from 0 to 100%. And yes, I firmly agree. Use it everywhere. Can we use that ship for stealth? Yeah. Can we use that ship for detection? Yeah. Use that ship for everything. Sorry. Down there, so I assume I have to go low. Can we do a cat? There we go. How many of these are there? This mission is interesting. God, how many? Seriously? Doing this again? Okay, that looks like there's actually a person over there, though. Finally.
A primo.
A guy in very tight clothing is taking it. No, I'm gonna knock you off the edge of the world. You're gonna die super hard. No, the stingray doesn't work good. You just said the stingray doesn't work good. That's why I can catch up to you. But... kill this guy real quick. Not you guys. Kick. Oh, it was four of them. Good day. Yeah, Brainless Viking, I'm aware of how fucking busted Stasis is in this game. It's crazy. It's so good. No, Callie, I need that. Come on. Come on, girl.
Yeah?
Oh, that's the relationship, I see. A code K, huh? That's cute. And the quest just goes away from me. These guys are a lot more aggressive. Wow, these guys are a lot more aggressive. Like, you don't even have to think anymore. You can just mash circle. Instant kills. Okay, I can grab stuff even from this far out, too. I don't really feel like that was a move that needed, like, buffing either. It was plenty good in the first game. I mean, sure, a lot of people didn't use it, but, like, it was really good in the first game. Oh, they have cool designs. Why my kick wasn't locking on. Okay, let's find some more items to throw them. Got big whiffs. Now, what are those things chasing her around? Fuck. These guys are like practically like bosses, man. Holy shit. Fuck, is this what's her face? Yeah, it totally is. It totally is. I thought so. Fuck, nice. Okay, shit, I thought so. That's great. What's the deal? Okay.
See you. This one?
Yeah, what's the deal? Explain this shit.
Shikya. Amushiro?
Oh, there's cutes on both sides. I don't know who to believe in.
Yeah?
Mmm. Mmm. Delicious.
Yatto. Pleola. Banu.
Yeah, but no, girl, I gotta figure this shit out for myself.
You, so I do pray. Unfail. Duon, Judura.
Is this where Durga's gonna come in? Durga was in a bunch of the trailers.
Leora. Ju. Tie. Eva. Oh, Le. Seduson.
Okay.
She said, me, Akelar. Zave, Bian, Ofer, U. She, Ofer, O, Sedir, Bravo,
Duke, Ifo.
I was gonna say, why is he slumped over in this panel? And there we go. Stuff's happening. Shit happening.
Should you be on?
That's fucking evil, dog. Maybe don't do that. Maybe don't. Maybe no. Maybe that's a bad thing.
Junu forse parli plehuma, que plaisir du tout naturel pour toi.
Kiri, passe, tu.
Civilage, le civilage.
Ah, now I'm a fucking criminal. Does nobody remember who I am? Like Christ.
Quivre for Eli Adika, spray seven. Quama cat, jet to ledge. Quivre for Eli Adika, spray seven.
No, the pizza! Look, there's a pizza like in the middle of the screen. And it got fucking ravaged. Look at that shit. Poor thing. That's the real victim here. Run away without hurting anyone. Okay. Running away is my forte. Okay, time to go to my pipe. But I'm registered to the pipe. They know it's my home. Like, it's not a secret to anyone now. Especially not specifically the villain, who very clearly knows I live in that pipe. Nice. Yeah, that texture popping. Yeah. Beautiful. Who are you?
Shima Ibole.
Jula. Sife.
Seya Padula.
Oh, yeah, you work with Aki, okay.
Beso.
Yeah. Oshri. Lila Mashe.
Okay, so what do we do? Stealth mission? Do we do stealth mission? Excited to play it. I'm gonna stream it on Tuesday. Wait, no, I'm stupid. Today's Tuesday. I'm gonna stream it on Thursday. Was it? My calendar say. No, my calendar says Friday, so we're gonna call it Friday. I can do this. Oh, there's text. Damn it.
Aki?
Damn it, Aki. You pulling one over too? The general? I can't tell whose voice is that. Whose voice that is, pardon me. Like, I don't remember Alias's voice clips if he even had any, so. Yeah, okay, I thought so. I wish it was Vogo. Okay, he is talking a little different, okay, yeah. Yeah, hack the world. Dead sick. Jacket? Yeah, okay.
Sui.
I love Gravity Rush for the stealth missions. Okay, let's do it again.
don't actually see another Grigo. Unless it's up behind or something. Like, I literally don't actually see another one. Oh, there it is.
Like, this is kind of neat on paper, but it's not really that thrilling. Okay, well, let's see if there's a Grigo up there then, I guess. The worst bit is he even finished hacking it. Man, video games. Fuck video games. Video games just suck. Other Grigo, so the second one up there. Now this one's good. Where did that Grigo go? I guess they just stop after a little while. Am I gonna hear like a huge explosion?
Dude, I know it! Dude, and
Lulawi Chila.
Okay, great. Good job.
Mansil Chudura.
Yeah, why would we set you up, trash hobo? An angel egg, huh? I assume that's the item on her back. No, you're one of the missing orphans. Oh no. Oh god, Elliot. Oh shit.
Grand cat. Ju Lalashi il l'Elise.
No, just.
Oh. Pura?
Preora.
Letuba.
On.
Mm-hmm. Ah, he knows. Sumi. Fuck you, Callie.
Ekudu kan.
Ushushu, Petrua! I get you, you play Iba Tula! You, I'll let you, you just.
Wow, Callie's fucking horrible. She's laughing there too? Christ.
Kari, who should do?
Ula Mafe.
Oh, nice. So those things can actually, like, think. Holy shit, I didn't do any damage. Wow, nice. Oh, fucking misses shakedown here. Oh, that's cool. And you get wiped badly. Okay, this thing's back. It's Raven? Yeah! That's exactly what I wanted.
Raven! Sissy! Raven!
Okay, I still need health really, really badly, though.
Oh, so sister. It's so.
That move, I gotta watch out for. Coming down there, Callie. It's a trap. Oh. That move starts up really quick. Yeah, that move's the only dangerous one. That's literally like the only dangerous one she's got. We got big slaps. Such cool animations, Callie. Nice, this is a really cool one. Camera's not really helpful, but it's a good fight. Go big damage. Wow, that damage, holy shit.
dead?
Okay, so let's not fight in that corner, because the fucking camera was not supporting me in a way that I found helpful. Years. No, can't catch her. God, she has anti-airs too? This is like legitimately the best enemy in Gravity Rush so far. I don't think there's an enemy I would prefer to this one. And she exploded. Glass Tab asks, how do throws hurt Cat? I agree with that.
Uju?
Pleola.
Ptira. Hua?
Huh? Raven.
Yeah, gotta get your card.
No,
Anji, Ulala. Will dress say?
Yeah, okay, please don't do anything. That's okay. I was wondering from the very beginning, I was like, she looks a lot like Durga. How's this gonna work? And there we go. There's your answer. Yeah, tons of side missions again. Okay, let's check the side mission list, actually. Actually, wait, hang on. More important. Gotta go to the pipe house. Gotta put shit in the pipe house. Because I think we got a mirror? Yeah, we did. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that. Damn, right? And the ornaments, we still just have the accessory key. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, we've got an accessory case. That's just those books. Great. Just incredible. Look at that, she's using the mirror. Look at that. Not wasted time. She needs that for her wig. Okay, cool. Now let's get on to
that mission. Why did I go to power ups? Unless there is an interesting side mission that's presented itself. Spirit of a man. Oh, A Legend is Born 2. What was... That's the one I want, right? Pretty sure someone told me A Legend is Born 2. So. You know what? It'll be a lot faster to take a manhole. So. Fuck me. Oh, God, I'm already lost. Cat's house was just through here, right? Right? Yeah, okay, phew. I'll do the Spirit of the Man one after this, yeah. Oh shit, did I not have a manhole near there? Fuck me. And also, fuck me backing out of these menus. I know I have one here, so these will be a bit quicker though still. Take care, Sparrow, have a good one. Thanks for the advice, Zulti. Apparently Spirit of a Man will have me rage quit. Wow, that was not an improvement in distance at all. Not even remotely, like 0%. Video games, don't worry. Long time no see. Kiss, kiss.
Siri.
Yeah, kiss, kiss, kiss.
Ooh, Lara. No era.
Ibu.
Okay. Yeah, Battle Nurse 2.
Lulavi.
Putiraran. Lara Kire.
Yeah, main character, Battle Nurse 2. Let's do it.
Oh, Juju.
Killa.
The director says no shifting. You gotta do it authentic.
Really?
She's only good for taking falls, yeah, for sure.
Let it get in.
Cat falls real cute. Avoid the explosions, take down any enemies you see on the way. Okay. He's kicked.
Les mots.
No gravity. It's kind of a pain. Yeah, Brett Assassin, I'll come over to your place and beat that mission in Yakuza, no problem. You just gotta practice up. It's tricky, it's a tricky rhythm game, that Yakuza Zero Disco. Tough. I guess it's avoid the explosions, but you can't really tell where the explosions come from. Like, that one was totally out of nowhere. I'm glad that didn't fail me. Too many active frames.
La Nuva!
What?
Yotto.
Oshui?
No teleportation or stretching real tall? No, fuck off. I can do tons of cool shit. Hero has to avoid the toxic gas while moving throughout the city. Oh, this sounds fun. This stuff's real.
Some more.
It's not fatal.
Just say.
Doing like proper volumetric stuff would have been really tricky. Like that's a big feature just for one side mission, so I guess it made sense to do that. Oh, there's a checkpoint. Okay. Sure. At least they knew to push. Kanori, going good. Having a good one today. Even if X-Split's being a shit.
Yotto.
Shaju.
L'officer.
The director wants you. You can take a lot of punishment.
Huh?
No, I like the punishment bit. That's great. You know I can't explain that.
Okay.
No, I want to know. I want to know. Okay, jump from boat to boat. Let's go. This was super fun last time, so.
Wait, I'm supposed to roll on that boat? Thought I was supposed to roll when I land on the building. No, that's bullshit. That's bullshit. So if you get too close to the front of the boat, it's like, oh, you fell, even though I was clearly standing on there. So if you just get too close to the front of the boat, it's over. That's actually garbage. This quest is actually, like, busted in a small way. No, Zolti, I haven't done the bonus dungeon in FF15 yet. I'm gonna loop back around once the DLC starts coming out. I fell off pretty hard when I finished the game. This quest sucks. I gotta say, just not a very enjoyable quest. Can't believe this quest. I cannot believe this fucking quest. I cannot believe this. Like, I get it. It's supposed to be hard, right? It's supposed to be a tough quest, right? I get it. This is the third quest in this guy's quest line.
it's supposed to be difficult. But like, come on. This movie had better turn out great. I gotta land like near the edge. Here we go. God damn it. That quest is not great. I can't believe they did the bus jumping twice. It wasn't fun the first time.
Oh, yeah.
No, assistant director, stop. Okay, we got it though. We got this, we got this. This last one's gonna be easy.
Love it.
Middle of the enemy base. Okay. Which is also in the middle of the city.
Nijetta. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Madison? Les mots.
Those boxes full of. Oh. So they just put toxic gas. Oh no, it's Nevis. Oh, it was just Nevis.
Oh, Juju!
And Louis.
No, keep rolling. It's true, it's true. You're gonna get good footage here. This is gonna be really good. Nice. Amazing. I can't believe that first kick whiffed. Cannot believe it. This is footage everyone will remember as Cat gets fucking belted off the cliff. Oh my god, I can't fucking move again. Different, like, upgraded Nevi. I don't remember them being blue, but then again, I haven't played in a little while. This is the first Nevi battle fought since. Also, why do they have so much life? What's up with this? Or am I just crazy? Okay, no, we're all dead. There we go. Probably just crazy.
Bushi.
I'll save the votes. Perfect. Oh wait, one more?
Hands up!
Yeah, the director's speaking.
Oh! Amushiro?
Si.
Yeah, do it.
Receivable.
Okay.
Nice. I like the director. that hit? Yeah. Good big hit. Nice, that broke a whole bunch. It's your Snyderverse now.
See you.
Milipule.
No, you asshole. You fucking lock me out of the movie.
Juserara.
Yatto.
Oh no, Juse.
Lare kire.
Rijetta.
Rasura.
Man, what a mess.
Uju?
Killa!
And Kat's fucking done with the showbiz now. Fucking finished. I'm never going back. I got a monitor. All I got was a lousy TV. Okay. There's one more mission I wanted to do, because someone told me I should play this one. What story mission am I at? 18? Making good progress. Was it Spirit of a Man that you said I should play as Ulti? Was that the one? I think it was. Pretty sure it was Spirit of a Man. Thanks, the Bren. Thank you, I appreciate it. Okay, Spirit of a Man is apparently the last quest I want to play. If you finish Spirit of a Man, make sure to follow the NPCs off screen. Okay, I'll keep it in mind. What do you mean, if I finish Spirit of a Man? Oh, it's fucking... these fucking guys.
Huh?
What are you looking at? Where's your dad at? Probably in some bar working up a tab. I saw him just in the ice cream shop.
Shut up!
I'll put a stop to his drinking. You don't stand a chance. Yeah, we got it. She's so cute. That doesn't seem like a good way to do it, honestly, but hey.
Sipulela! You see?
Wow, you're fucking drunk, man.
You see? Don't you?
I swear, radio in every quest. Okay, so no gravity. Okay, so I gotta get to the bar before him without getting... okay. Don't face him, don't use gravity.
So I just gotta stand here and wait for him. Alright. Sorry, we're packed tonight. Yeah, okay. All full tonight. We did it, yatta! So he's going to another set of bars now? What the hell was that? God, how many times do we have to do this? Like, how many sets of this do you have to do? Closed down from a health violation. That's not a legit lie to tell. Okay, now for the third section. Or is that it? Just two sections? That would be fucking nice. That would be really nice this time.
Oh god, come on!
This is stupid. committing hard to this one. Oh. Fuck you. That was my hardest commit yet. This third section's fun. That last bit was fun. The first two nights were kind of nothing though. That last bit was enjoyable. I did find that kind of fun, the speed of it and stuff.
Ozzy? Clemilla, Osha!
Oki! Uju?
Ozzy! Please!
Oki!
He ran right through that police officer. No one can stop Ajin. No, you're home. Ajin, you have a problem. You have a serious, serious drinking problem right now. Oh shit, we're going in different directions. Ajin knows other bars in town.
Stop.
Phew, okay. Yeah, that's right.
Oh.
Sí.
¿Lo quise?
¡Ave!
Sí.
Actually, though.
Chewy.
Please.
Everett.
Ozzy?
We do it? Yeah, we did it. Back to my good outro. Yeah, I got a side table. Okay. I'm gonna meander back to Cat's Hall. I have to investigate what the fuck is wrong with XSplit, because that's not a good thing. Whatever the fuck's going on with that. Oh shit, that's true, you wanted me to follow him. Fuck, I'm sorry, I totally forgot to follow them. What happens when you follow them? Like, do they just go... It's not an any per- well, I don't know, maybe it's an any percent stream, who knows. Tonight it's an any percent stream. I can't finish the game tonight. Augene ducks into an alley and goes off into a bar, fuck. Oh shit, I wish I would've seen that. Well, fuck me, right? Let's put my table out. My beautiful lacquered table. Gorgeous. Amazing. And this television. Beautiful. Just beautiful. I forget, was the save... Yeah, the save menu was merged into the pause menu, that's true. I came back to the house because in the first game you save at the house, so... Oh... Oof, well, guys, I'm gonna call it there for tonight, because it's been a fair few hours. And I am pooped from all these Gravity Rush side quests. Oof. So, do I have a schedule? Did I write myself a schedule? Yeah, I have a new February schedule that's down, visible just below the stream, and you can see whatever the hell's going on in February. More Gravity Rush. I'm gonna finish Gravity Rush in February. Resident Evil 7 DLC on the 3rd, which is Friday. We got Neo, we got Paper Mario 64, of course, Fort Honor, Berserker the Band of the Hawk, Horizon Zero Dawn, and Nier Automata. So we got lots of shit going on. Thanks, Cranky. I appreciate it. Appreciate you, Cranky. This beautiful month of February. Oh. Anyway. Thank you guys for coming out. If you guys have any like questions or anything, I'd be happy to field some Q&A or whatever real quick. Ain't got no problem doing that. This will be stream exclusive. Actually, the Japanese version of Nier Automata comes out in February, and they're, nobody's 100% sure yet, but it seems like there's a very good chance that the Japanese version will have full English, so that's why it's on the February, calendar, because it's liable that I'll actually be able to play the game in English. Well, it's my favorite outfit. So far, I like the idol outfit the most, but the dress is really nice. I really like the dress a lot, so... Paper Mario 64, dog. For sure. Can't do Thousand Year First anyway, so, you know. Thanks, Man Bear Pig. Appreciate it. Well, for Neo, I'm probably gonna only do an evening, which is still like 4 hours and shit. You know, like, I'm still gonna play it for a fair few hours, but like I can't commit to all these games on the stream. Like, as it is, the month is pretty packed. Like,
you know, I if I put Neo in, then I'd have to, like, I don't know what would happen with Yakuza, you know. I can't commit to, like, a full play of Neo on the channel, unfortunately. That's just a lot. Yeah, I'm gonna stream Switch games. Switch is in there. Switch is, in March. That's gonna happen. Yeah. Salty says 4 to 9 hours, depending on the mood, for sure. Shadow Marshall, yeah, Horizon's one of the ones I'd like to do a full playthrough of, tentatively. So, tentatively, you know? And yeah, Urek says, I could always come back to games I end up enjoying. That's exactly it. Yakuza, I was only intending to do one evening of, but in the end I was like, fuck, no, I'll do the whole thing. So, you know, it could happen with Neo, but tentatively, like, no, I can't commit to that, so... The developers say Neo should take approximately 70 hours to complete, which, you know, I read as, okay, it'll take 35 to 40 hours to complete, but that's still a lot, so, you know. And honestly, like, in the summer might be a good time to come back to it or something, because, like, the summer's a little more empty. Right now, it's, like, fucking packed, so. Reversal psychology. Stuff's doing alright these days. I'm feeling a lot better these days, so. Getting a lot of good work done. Yeah, near full playthrough, for sure. Near full playthrough. Will there be a co-op stream for Tokiden 2? Quite possibly, yeah. Quite possible. I'm gonna play Snipperclips with Lefty and Righty. I'm gonna have to get someone else in to help Snipperclips, but I'd like to do Snipperclips, so... You heard that the last couple public events Nintendo Switches has HDCP enabled. I've got an HDCP stripper right there. It does introduce a little bit of lag, which sucks, but I might just have to deal with that, so. Take care, Bad Pun Pun. Have a good one. I don't know about 1-2 Switch on stream, because I really, like, my setup isn't really good for 1-2 Switch. Like, let me just grab the webcam real quick. Oh my god, XSplit, cooperate. Like, if I wanted to do 1-2 Switch, I just wouldn't have the fucking space for it. Like, here's the green screen, and there's a wall, and there's a desk right there. Like, doing 1-2 Switch would be a nightmare in this room. So, that would be real tricky. I'll see. I'll have the game, so we can see. Maybe there's a possibility of it, but... Because, again, oh, God, that was wrong. Oh, God. I've lost control of this. There we go. Why are you doing this? Why are you acting like this? There we go. Da-da. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to get someone for Snipperclips, for sure. Definitely. Urek asks, will a new poll be going up for February? There is a new poll up. It's right below the video and shit, and there's a bunch of new games in there, including Platinum's awful Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, so there's stuff, yeah. Sakurai, if you're getting a PS4, it's not an exclusive, but you should absolutely play Transistor. 1,000,000%, so. 1,000,000,000%. Bloodborne's good, but I think you know that, so. Yeah. Hey, Captain Ahab. It's good. It's a good one. Anyway, I'm gonna take off tonight. So, you guys can have a good one. And I'm gonna play you guys out to some... you know, I really should have picked one. you know what? Let's go with Ken. Let's go with some Ken. Happy with Ken. See you guys later. Have a good one.